So my interest in research interestingly started at age of 16 when my father had a heart attack, and I used to take him to this heart hospital every Wednesday. And when, as a high school student interested in that therapy area, I started doing a project with them, I realized that research is actually the key to advancement of medical science. Research actually fits in my day-to-day practice. People think research actually is like separate, it's compartmentalized, but it is not. Research is when I see a patient in my clinic. I'm trying to think, especially today with all these new therapies coming, how do I get this particular patient into a best treatment he or she can get? I felt that this is a really right group where I can add some value to what already exists. I always connect with my patients personally. If you make that personal connection and they trust you, then it gets easier to explain that. And I think my connection with my patients is not when they come to my office only, but even throughout their journey after the treatment. More important is be available for them for any questions, and discussing with other family members sometimes more in detail, and make sure they understand the nitty-gritties of the whole treatment. We apply them throughout your journey so that you live as long as you could, but at the same time have less invasive treatments throughout the journey.